library. Open. Sweet. Rotate. Roll the fucking keys again. I didn't play this game about a year. God damn it. Buttons. Ooh, yay. Sweet. She's done that before, but oh well. Oh shit. God damn it. Oh, the emulator's fucking up the sound again. Game either likes to give you keys or it doesn't like to give you keys. one second. I wonder. Am I even capturing the audio? I'll just do it and make sure. Oh, no, wait. Not you. That's what I want. Oops. And there goes the sound again. Fuck. Really sucks is when you get down to like the fifth floor and you don't even have a red key. Oh, there's the ladder. To try and maximize everything off the floor, or maximize the floor, find everything you can. And I lost the ladder, oh wait, the bow. No. I got lost already. Wee. It's funny for as small as a map as this is, you get lost pretty easily. There's the bow. I think that's the bow. Nope. That wasn't my landmark bow. Where'd the ladder go? Keep going east or west. Every time you wrap around on the map, you'll go south one, I believe. South or north, respectively. Ooh, food. God damn it. You know what? I should probably rest. There's a snake. There's the ladder. So there's four armor, three armor pieces, helmet, ring, and chest. And picking up extra doesn't really do anything for me, I just do it anyways. But this defaults to whatever the highest quality one you have. And there's four grades. Red, yellow, purple, white. God damn it. Alright, let's go. God, I can't handle this shit. Finally. And I believe the way you gain stats is by killing monsters and getting experience, although it doesn't show the experience you gain. There was something I was trying to get to. Seriously? Sweet, a map. Fuck, I forgot. That's typically what happens when we try to use a map right away. Actually, if we try to use anything right away, it breaks. Usually. Playing this game brings back memories of my shitty childhood. So the monsters won't engage you unless you're there for a whole second. That's why if you don't want to fight a monster, you can just spin around until you figure out what you want to do. I played this game so much that the keys actually got stuck on my Intel Aquarius. God damn it. Oh, this is not good. Hi. Oh, I live. Definitely healing after that. Sucker. Oh, fuck. Well, at least he died. Things can be annoyingly fragile in this game. Fuck. God damn it. See if you move away. Try to back out of the battle, they get a free shot at you. Even try to run into them will prevent them from engaging you. So the one really great thing about this game is one of the earliest procedurally generated games. One of the really horrible things about this game is that sometimes the ladder will be stuck in a room with no doors.
God damn it.
Alright, where the fuck's the ladder? I think I found everything else on this floor. Oh, wrong button. God damn it. Hey, you can only go back once. Yawn. Fuck you, Krabby. Okay, where's the ladder? I'm ready to go to the next floor now. In a room. Luckily, this one has doors. And you always have to look around you as soon as you get to the next floor, because it might spawn right next to a monster. I think I had played a game one time where when I started the game, I started right next to this monster. I got wrecked right off the bat. So now we're seeing yellow stuff. In two floors, we'll start seeing purple stuff. Go wreck a bat. He's yellow, though. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck you, bat. Bye! Oh, there's the ladder. Okay, so it's right next to a yellow ghost. Alright, wreck something with you. Come on. Wanna wreck something. There we go. Oops. Yep. Here we start with this. Start carrying around treasure chests. They don't have the key. Yellow map book, which would be nice. Or even a purple key, which would be nicer. Love it when it's sound glitches on the simulator. Sounds like a computer's throwing up. Oh, you're beefy. I might not live this through this. It will. Oh, sweet. God damn it. Die! Oh, I live. I am low on food. Yeah, it doesn't matter. This run has not been food friendly. God damn it. Well, at least I didn't lose any life. I was like, wasn't there a snake around here? And sure enough, it was right there. Ooh. Damn it. Ooh. Yay! At least the one thing that doesn't break in this game is the keys. Sweet. to you. I got plenty of arrows. Right, let's count arrows. I got a lot. Food? None. Oops. God damn, I lost the ladder. There it is. Go wreck something. Where are all the fucking monsters? Food. If so little. Sweet. Try not to destroy the map right away. God damn it. Oops. Need food. Warrior needs food badly. food. Alright, see if I can find a snake or a crab. Sweet. Fucking yellow bows look like white bows. Too far away. Ooh. Yeah. Alright, let's see if this map breaks. So that's what the map looks like. '80s technology. Oh, more health. Okay, there's a ladder. Not a lot of monsters this floor. God damn it. Oops. Sweet. The yellow one tells you where the ladder is. And actually... I'm gonna drop a weapon for the map. So I can keep both the maps. Wow, where's all the bosses? I'm gonna wreck stuff. Or get wrecked, you know, one of the two. Where'd that fucking axe go? Oh, God. Caught me off guard. So little health. I saw a snake over here somewhere. Yeah, that was the axe I was looking for before. Alright, you know what? I'll risk it. God damn it. Where'd that bow go? What? South twice and west a bunch. See? Spawn right next to a fucking monster. Sweet purple armor. God damn it. 2 health. I'm pretty much dead next shot. Ooh. Sweet. So that's where the other one is. Sweet. Oh, nice. I healed a lot. I haven't seen the Dragon King at all. Alright, time to really fuck something up. Whoops. How the fuck did I do that? You're only yellow. Sweet. There we go. Sweet. Alright, so max physical health. There's a Dragon King. So I can try and take out the Dragon King right now. To end the game, but he'd probably fuck me up. You know what? Let's do it. Let's face off against the Dragon King. Where's that other bow? Where's that bow that I dropped? I can't find it. That one's red. God damn it. That's unfortunate. There it is. Alright, let's go die to the Dragon King. Hopefully he does physical damage. Nope. Wrecked.